Good morning, children. Good morning, Makra. In the last class, we learned the lesson, An Unusual Birthday Gift. It was a letter written by Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister, to his daughter, Priyadarshini Indira. Right? So, today what we will do? We will write the true or false question answers of this lesson. Okay? What you have to do? You have to write only true or false answers in your textbook. Question answers in notebook. Okay, keep this in your mind. True or false answers you will write in the textbook, and answer question answers you will write in the notebook. Okay, no need to write this all grammar part in the notebook. Okay, so first write true or false. Okay, first Nehru wrote this letter from Nainital. Did he write this letter from Nainital? No, he wrote this letter from another place. That which was that place? Naini. Right? So this is false. This is false. Hyunstang came and studied and taught at Nalanda. Hyunstang. He was a traveler from China. He came to India. He studied and taught at Nalanda University. Right. It is true. The wise man wore copper plates as he was warrior. The wise man. A wise man who was wearing unusual attire. He was wearing copper plates as he was warrior. Was he warrior? No. He was wise man. Here is the answer. He was a wise man. He was thinking that I am very wise in this all people. So this is false. Next. Nehru liked sermonizing. Nehru liked sermonizing. Yes, he liked sermonizing. True. Okay. Next, according to Nehru, one must do things secretly. What did Nehruji told her, Indira Gandhi? One must not do the things secretly. Whatever we do the things, we should do it openly. Means in the bright day, in the sunlight. So this is false. Then, great leaders inspire common people to do great deeds. Yes. What did Nehru say? He said that great leaders inspire common people to do great deeds. Because common people, they just think about their bread and butter for the day and the survival of their family. So, when great leaders do some good deeds, it will be inspiration for the common people. So, this is also true. Okay. Now, we will move to the question answers. Okay. Now, children, we will write question answers. First, answer the following. First question. What did Nehru send Indira Priyadarshini for her birthday? What gift did he send? He sent a letter. Nehru sent a letter to Indira Priyadarshini on her birthday. What did he send? He sent a letter. Second question. How do you know Hyunstang had a great thirst for knowledge? How do you know? For that answer is, coming from China, he studied and taught at Nalanda and traveled. TRAVELLED. Traveled all over the country. Means he traveled all over the country observing the people and learning from the people. He was very keen in observing, and he was thirsty for knowledge. He had a thirst for knowledge. Okay. Next question is, why does Nehru feel sad about wise man? Why did he feel sad? He feels sad because wise man had too much of wisdom, which is dangerous. So how we have to write the answer? Nehru felt sad about wise man because he had too much of wisdom, which is dangerous. Okay. So next question. What is the best way finding what is right and what is not right? What is the best way of finding what is right and what is wrong? What Nehru says is, best way of finding what is right and what is wrong is by talking and discussing. When we talk and discuss, we find the right way. We find what is good and what is bad, what is right, what is wrong. So what Nehruji says, whatever you have in your mind, you discuss it before analyzing it, before coming to the conclusion. You discuss it and then you finalize what is right and what is wrong. For that, the best way is talking and discussing. Okay. So, next question. This will be the last question. Next question. Which is correct? Which is correct? Privacy or secrecy? Privacy or secrecy? And why? We have to give the conclusion. Why? If it is right, privacy is correct, then also we have to give the reason. If it is wrong, if the secrecy is correct, then also we have to give the reason. So, according to the Nehruji and many people, many leaders, privacy or secrecy, which is right, which is correct? Privacy is correct or secrecy? Privacy, right? Just a minute. Privacy is correct. Secrecy is not correct because secretly we may do many things, but we cannot succeed in that. But privately we can do and we can discuss and come to the conclusion. Privacy is correct. Here we can talk and come to conclusion. Sorry, here there is no place. I'll continue here. Here also there is one point. Privacy is correct, but what we can do here, we can talk and come to conclusion, but not with everyone. So what will our answer, how we have to continue? We have correct, privacy is correct. Here we can talk, here we can talk and come to conclusion with our beloved ones or close ones. Closer one also we can write. Okay. So children, what I told you all, you have to write true or false in the textbook. Question answers in notebook. Okay. So, for today, we are ending here. Next class, we will continue with the grammar part and complete the lesson. So, till then, take care. Write it properly in textbook and notebook.